Dolphins scored only a single touchdown against the tough, young New England Patriots. But Bob Griese's 16-yard hookup with tight end Jim Mandich proved quite enough. At the bottom of the screen, number 81, Russ Francis, knew he'd committed a no-no on this play, but quarterback Steve Grogan and wide receiver Marlon Briscoe didn't. Sadly for New England, Marlon's sideline scamper went for naught. A crushing offsides call wiped out Briscoe's game-tying play. Worse yet, it derailed New England's playoff express.